around, round, get around.
I get around.
To lead guitarist and musical director, you're about to witness something truly remarkable as he adds to his resume lead singer. Oh, watch his Facebook light up tonight. Okay, then this song that he's going to sing lead on isn't just any cockamamie song either. No, this song is a love song. Well, that's not so unusual, but the thing is, it's the most unusual love song ever written and recorded, because it's a love song about a car. Back in the day, you'd save up all your money, and however much money you could put together, you would buy the best car you could for that amount. Then you'd save more money and fix the darn thing up, which it probably needed. Anyway, I love my first car, my 49 Chevy. Oh yeah, I do. Of course, not as much as my Bentley, but what am I going to do? Anyway, Scott, are you ready to do this song? It's a beautiful song. It's got some pretty harmonies. I hope you like it. It's a ballad. It's called The Ballad of Old Betsy.
Thank you. Christian love.